question. How's life treating you? Is pathetic. The more effective, empowering, logical question is, how are you treating life? Again, I can reflect on my own past and see a majority of blue-collar workers from my bloodline. Almost all. And again, there's nothing wrong with that, if that's what you choose, but you know, I think that when you're a kid and you watch cartoons and you think of, man, that character's going to space. Wow, man, they're going on an adventure, finding treasure, fighting monsters. Seeking justice, helping out the less fortunate. Seeing that, I know for me, I thought, man, you know, man, what's there to do, man? Oh, that looks interesting. Wow, that foreign country in that video, in that movie. Wow, she's pretty. Wow, she's pretty too. Or even say, man, you know that. Man, that wrestler is awesome. That motherfucker's strong. Can I be strong like that? And all these ideas that we have as a kid, some way, somehow, we're taught, no. You can't body build, work out. Be a wrestler on the weekends, train on your time off, start from the bottom. And go to a big wrestling circuit. It's impossible. Why do you want to invent? You already have the store that sells that gizmo, that product. There's already a store that sells that product or service. You know, we gotta go to church and we gotta barbecue afterwards. And we have a lawn, we have rakes to pick up. And I think conditioning like that, by example, or by simply overlooking that part of your imagination that says, what's out there? What about that thing I wanted to do? When we start... the dog saying, that's right, I think when we overlook that, we start taking in that belief of how's life treating you, because the program is already there, the routine, the station, the way of living, the way of thinking, it's there. How's it treating you? How's it going for you? Instead of stating, hey, how's that fucking wacky idea that you wanted to try? Oh, well, see, I figured it out. This flying bat suit. Think I'm gonna give it a go, give it a try. I've jumped off a one-story building, two, three, four, five, ten. So far, I've worked. It's worked. And I think it's time for the Grand Canyon. Failure equals death. Victory equals the bat suit. And yes, I'm gonna keep on being that annoying motherfucker. Just gonna repeat the same shit over and over. Ask you, what the fuck are you working on? How's that coming along? Are you seeking more truth, more knowledge, more of yourself? Are you building your character or building up your fake-ass persona? Are you trying and failing, trying and failing, which will eventually lead to trying and succeeding? Or did you try, fail, and earn the title failure because you no longer wanted to try anymore? Again, this is nothing special. You've seen all the times I've erased. There's maybe a couple sketches that I've made on here that I've never picked up again because I've thrown them away and I thought, you know what, let me redraw that, or that's not good enough. I have to start from the drawing board all over again. There's no point in adding sprinkles and hot fudge to a steaming turd. You could, but I think you shouldn't. And again, I am amused by people that say, you know, just get after it. You gotta go and do this and do that and make this and that. Mind concept. And look, it's good to be optimistic and make wise decisions to be effective, to care. But also think that there's a lot of political correctness that has littered our streets with garbage, filled it with potholes and scattered the real walking dead, zombies, junkies, criminals, scum. And because I voted for concentration camps and it didn't pass, well, we can't throw them in concentration camps or gas chambers, so the filth. So we gotta work with it. You're an asshole, man. How could you say that? Yeah. That one of these rapists. Bend over your fucking grandma. Tear your mom's asshole apart. Decapitate your daughter and come down her neck. There's a lot of shit out there. And I think by simply just saying, you know what, look, there's a mess, there's a problem, there's room for growth, for improvement. Let's do this, let's do that. I think simply just admitting, realizing that there is a hurdle right there, right before your eyeballs, I think that's a huge step. And again, fuck how life is treating you. How will you treat life? This fucking moment. This day, this opportunity.